With one ruthless stroke, the balance of power in Chicago's gangland struggle has tilted. Seven men were lined against the wall in a brick garage at 2122 North Clark Street and savagely gunned down, executed in cold blood. It is the most heinous of all gangland slayings in American history. St. Valentine's Day shooting shocked a populace that had grown numb to gangland killings. Police believe these murders are the result of a struggle to take control of organized crime in Chicago.
Jack?
Do I know you?
Yeah, you grew up in this town, right?
Mr. Stevens.
Yes, and you remember Miss Trudy? She was your Sunday school teacher?
God bless you.
Bye-bye.
Jack? What are you doing here?
I heard you turned the family house into an inn.
I'm looking for a place to stay for a couple days. How about it?
Oh, Jack. Well, I closed the place for repairs tonight. Well, why don't you come back tomorrow? I'll put you in the best room in the place. On me.
No. Jack Magnum ain't no freeloader. You know what I mean?
Jack.
Besides, I still know the way to the kitchen.
Steak sounds good.
This is Mason. He helps me out around here. I couldn't do it without him. Mason was in the war.
You know, I'm impressed.
My bags are in the car.
He's staying?
We'll manage.
You okay out here with him?
Some fresh air out here, huh?
You didn't feel that way 10 years ago? Time heals all wounds. Chicago was calling. You were right. I mean, look at you now. You're closer with more than my car.
Yeah, the city is good. But they don't have nothing like you there.
I'm a different person now. Things changed after you left. I was alone. Couldn't wait to get as far away from here as possible. In my time in France,
you were singing there, right?
Things happened. Mason saved my life there, Jack.
There's something between you two.
It's not like that.
What's the matter, baby? Come on. Let me put my cards on the table here. I've been thinking about your doll. I can't stop. I wanna take you away from this. To the city. And sit you upright. Oh, baby, I got connections. I wanna be just like old times. Me. You don't want to do that again. You know what I mean?
Time passes. Some things never change on Jack.
I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to scare you. Let's, in the morning, you know, let's talk in the morning.
Sure. In the morning. Let me show you to your room.
Triggerman in Chicago. And I get turned down by a songbird with broken wings.
Please leave.
Me in danger? You don't know who I am. Why don't I introduce myself?
No, Jack. Go back in the house.
Peter!
Jack, I'm begging you. See her.
Steal my girl? Look at you now, war vet.
Thank you, I'm so sorry.
Tears on him. You're next.